What's going on, guys? Astro Jack here, and today we've got some legend Johnny Unitas gameplay. So the auction house was locked this morning due to a mess up by EA. So that kind of sucked there, but I finally got some Johnny Unitas gameplay out for you guys. So Johnny Unitas is replacing my Tom Brady, and I will tell you guys why. Let's go take a look at his stats. We've got 81 speed, 90 throw power, 90 short, 89 medium, 90 deep, 84 throw under pressure, 84 on the run with a 90 play action. He does have 78 agility and an 86 excel as well. So when it comes to the mobility, 81 speed and 84 throw on the run, that's what you want for your quarterback. Of course, when compared to Brady's like 50 or 50 something speed with crappy throw on the run, Johnny Unitas is definitely the guy if you want to roll out and throw, because I love to roll out to the right or roll out to the left and throw. So Johnny Unitas is perfect for that if you guys like to run boots, so you can finally have some mobility there. Of course, if you guys use Brady, you can't exactly do that. So if you got 90 throw power, I believe that is the highest throw power out of most of the quarterbacks. I think Mahomes is 90 fully powered up, but other than that, I believe that 90 is the highest. Oh, and there's Josh Allen as well too. Forgot about that. He does have so with his accuracy, he's got 90, 89, 90. That is pretty much basically perfect, except for the medium, which doesn't really matter too much. I do have strat card boosts on there, so if you guys are wondering why does he have that, just do the math, take away the plus two, plus one, and the other plus one, and that's basically what he has stock fully powered up. But this is basically him boosted up right now. Yeah, there's pretty much nothing special in terms of running. So he can't really break. He's got 77 break sack, doesn't break any sacks, or 61 break tackle, doesn't break tackles, don't truck with him at all. And change direction is 77. I think what makes Johnny Unitas a pretty great card is acceleration. When you guys are scrambling, you can definitely feel the acceleration compared to slower quarterbacks. So Johnny Unitas is definitely great when it comes to mobility, accuracy, and throw power. Let's go take a look at the abilities. I've got Omaha on him because I want to read the defensive coverages. I've got long range dead eye to help out with a deep throw. And of course, when you got a field general, you have to put set feet lead on. There's no gunslinger, so set feet lead is the way to go. We do have a third ability slot. I'm kind of broke when it comes to training. We've got Fearless and Pass Lead Elite and Threat Detector. Those are the new ones. And of course, there's also Pocket Deadeye. But yeah, I definitely would suggest putting Fearless, because that 84 throw under pressure, sometimes when the D lineman or the rush ends come through around the tackle, sometimes Johnny Unitas might misfire just because he's pressured. But other than that, all his abilities are pretty solid. But yeah, like I said, Fearless is definitely a recommendation, and I definitely have to save up for that as well too. And those are his X-Factor abilities and his stats. So Johnny Unitas, guys, he's definitely going to be replacing Brady. So if you guys see future gameplays where I'm throwing, I will be having Johnny U under center. So yeah, the one negative about Johnny Unitas would probably be his throw motion. That's pretty much it. That's really all I can say about the negatives. Everything else is all positive from there. Negatives is compared to Tom Brady. Brady's got a nice quick release. Unitas has a bit of a windup, but it's not that bad. If you really care about that stuff, then I guess you could stick with Brady, but Johnny U is definitely the way to go at this point in time. There is a Russell Wilson as well too, which I'll definitely have to review for you guys. So yeah, Johnny Unitas, if you get him if you're a Colts fan, get him if you're a Johnny Unitas fan. If you're a Johnny Unitas fan, damn, you're really old watching this video. Anyway, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this gameplay. Let's get into it.